Hey guys, I'm Damesys from the Omnic Post with an update on Overwatch. This week, the Overwatch League is hosting their second tournament for this season, Mid-Season Madness. The first global tournament for the 2022 season. The tournament actually started last night and will be going into its second round later today. Now, by watching 2 hours of the tournament over on YouTube, you can unlock this set of cute team sprays. The perfect way to cheer on your team. Just make sure to link up your Battle.net and your YouTube account. Very exciting for the Overwatch League fans among us. But even if you're not into esports, it might be worthwhile to watch some of those streams. See, just like with any Overwatch League tournament this year, Blizzard is releasing a legendary skin. Now, before I show you the skin, I want to remind you that you can earn Overwatch League tokens by watching those streams. So if you watch enough of these games, you can get these skins for free. But anyway, starting today, you can unlock the limited time Royal Knight Mercy skin. And oh god, it is gorgeous. It is a jousting skin for Mercy. Already a classic, come on. Now, this skin was actually leaked earlier today by the Overwatch League promo pages. Most likely because the skin apparently was supposed to be released yesterday. Just like the Overwatch 2 beta was supposed to end yesterday. Which is kind of weird because they always start and end these campaigns on Tuesdays. Which is today. Which is the time that they're actually releasing this. I don't know. In any case, there's a new skin. And I will set you back 200 Overwatch League tokens. As with all of these tournament skins, we'll see a remix popping up later this year. Donning the colors and the logo of the tournament winner. Now with the Luchador Reaper skin for the kickoff clash, we'll get two remixes because there's two winners. It was a regional tournament. This one is a global tournament, so we'll only have one winner and one remix. Which team do you think is going to win, or do you want to win? And which colors will Mercy be donning in that new remix skin? Let me know in the comments. Join me during my streams on twitch.tv/DamesysTV. I'm doing a 12-hour stream on Thursday, and I'm doing some giveaways. I might actually give away one of these skins. Good idea, D. Thank you. And make sure to subscribe for more updates on Overwatch.